was pretty relieved when I found out the Gigantoraptor wasn't actually some kind of gigantic velociraptor. That would have been a recipe for disaster. What we have here is actually more like an oversized overraptor.
This one takes us back to prehistoric Utah. I definitely wouldn't want to meet this raptor out on a camping trip, would you, huh? Because if it's distant relatives or anything to go by, the Utah raptor will make a meal of anything it can get its claws on.
Thank you.